I think if you ever looked at images of satellites, you definitely notice that a lot of them are wrapped in this gold foil. Actually, this is a very important part of a spacecraft. It protects it from extreme temperatures in space. And when I say extreme, I mean it. Parts of a satellite that are exposed to direct sunlight can get hotter than 100 degrees Celsius. At the same time, parts in the shadow can get colder than negative 100 degrees. You should understand that satellites are not just pieces of metal floating in space. They have a lot of equipment on board, a lot of electronics, and most of that equipment can't work at such temperatures. That's why satellites have electric heaters, which can heat certain equipment when it gets too cold. At the same time, there are radiators that cool down certain equipment. And of course, there's this gold foil, which reflects radiating heat and keeps the temperature of the spacecraft relatively stable. And by the way, this is not an actual gold. Sorry to break it to you, but it's actually just an amber film applied over an aluminized mylar. And when you see it on a spacecraft, it's not just one layer of this material, but rather 10, 20, or even 30. It's basically a sandwich made of layers of this gold foil and some non-conductive material between them. And the sandwich is called multilayer insulation. What's cool is that thermal insulation is not its only purpose. It also protects satellites from space dust, and it's very important too. I know that dust doesn't sound that scary. Like, what? Do we need to protect a spacecraft from dust? Like, we're talking about particles the size of a grain of sand. But actually, these particles travel very fast, and if they hit a satellite, they can severely damage it. Like, back in 2013, one of the weather satellites got hit by a tiny, tiny micrometeorite. And this tiny micrometeorite actually knocked the satellite off balance, which caused the equipment to shut down. It took a couple of weeks to fix it. So yeah, space dust is definitely dangerous. Thankfully, multilayer insulation protects spacecraft from this threat. By the way, it's not the only method. It's also very common to use a Whipple shield for this purpose. What is it? It's basically just paste armor. Like, there is this first layer, which is called the bumper, and it's attached some distance away from the main spacecraft wall. And that's it. Whenever debris hits the bumper, it breaks into a bunch of tiny particles, which minimizes the damage to the spacecraft. Just to clarify, it won't protect a satellite from a larger object. What it would do in this scenario is perform a collision avoidance maneuver. But that's only if scientists will be able to track this large object and correctly predict its where it's headed. If the object remains undetected, it will definitely destroy the satellite, and that's game over. Thankfully, the chances of this happening are very low, and we're actually pretty good at tracking large space objects nowadays. So yeah, going back to the multilayer insulation, it's really a very important part of a satellite, and now you know what it's for.